FTA is not just about trade liberalization for its own sake, but rather it is also a political reflection of our leaders' commitment to finding joint solutions for Africans' problems.
With the AFC-FTA related agreements before us, before all of us, we are now well armed to improve our social structures, to improve the livelihoods of even our poorest communities, and to develop regional and continental value chains to ensure prosperity and well-being for our people, all our people.
We can wield the strength of the African continent better than we can individually. At a time when global trading systems seem so uncertain, it is just common sense for us to look at the opportunities closer to home.
Operations for which you have been working on since Addis Ababa refers specifically to Africa taking charge of its destiny, making sure that her voice resonates from a position unity and strength rooted in the effective implementation of projects of continental dimension that contribute to its development, especially the consolidation of its integration and unity.